Another thing I was talking about is doing the grab and go. Here's some of the cut up pineapples that I've had that's currently in my refrigerator. I already have bag and go, so I'm not going to make any more. I don't want to end up wasting. I already have some in my refrigerator. But this is basically the bag and go. I just got some of the pineapples, put 1/4 cup, 1/2 cup, over how much you want inside of your bag. And then bag it up, put it in your refrigerator, and you are ready to go.